Hello everyone, here is Radovan from BSS. RHCE EX300 exam, query a database. RHCE exam task, query a database is successor to RHCE exam task, configure a database. So if you will fail to successfully configure a database, you will fail also this task, which means you will lose points for two tasks. Our given task is query a database. Use the database employees on System 1 and the appropriate SQL queries to answer the following question. How many current or past employees have first name Renny and have or had a title technique leader? Connect to MariaDB database as user Luigi using mysql command. mysql minus u Luigi minus p. MySQL is a client to connect to the MariaDB database server. Minus u is option to specify the username for this connection. Luigi, username for this connection. Minus p is option to prompt for password. User Luigi has been set up as part of previous RHCE task, configure a database, which is predecessor to this task. Password for user Luigi is wakennym. Connect to employees database. Use employees semicolon. Database employees has been configured in previous RHCE task, configure a database. List tables. Show tables semicolon. Red Hat will not provide you with any database model on your RHCE exam, so you will not know structure of tables and relational model of data, but there will be only few tables which will contain only few rows, so you will get idea of database model quickly. Use describe command to get column definitions for tables, employees and titles. Describe employees semicolon desk titles semicolon. Desk is abbreviation of describe. We need to construct query to answer question. How many current or past employees have first name Renny and have or had a title technique leader? We can see first underscore name column in employees table and title column in titles table. To join these two tables, we have to use emp underscore no column, which is in both of tables. To answer number of employees with first name Renny and title technique leader, we will use count function. Select count left parentheses employees.emp underscore no right parentheses from employees inner join titles on employees dot emp underscore no is equal titles dot emp underscore no where employees dot first underscore name is equal single quote Renny single quote and title is equal single quote technique leader single quote semicolon. So number of current or past employees who have first name Renny and have or had a title technique leader is 8. In this RHCE exam task, Red Hat is interested only in final number which is 8 in our example. Red Hat does not mind if you don't use join or count function to get correct answer. Please note that Red Hat will give you database with few tables which have only few rows so you don't need to learn any MySQL functions or join syntax. To get correct answer, you can simply query employees table for all employees with name Renny, and then check their employees number in titles table for their title. Select star from employees where first underscore name is equal single quote Renny single quote semicolon. Select star from titles where emp underscore no is equal 4984 6 2 semicolon. In this case, employee Renny does not have and did not have title technique leader. Red Hat is not going to give you database with such number of data which I have here on my example. Red Hat database will be significantly smaller. I don't have Red Hat database, so I used in my example data from employee sample database from dev.mysql.com. Link to this database is in description. You can also put down on paper all employees numbers with name Renny and then match them to employees with title technique leader. Select star from titles where title is equal single quote technique leader single quote semicolon. Please note once again, there will be much less rows in tables on your RHCE exam, so it will be easy to match data from two tables without need to join them. Here is summary of commands which we used today. Related RHCE task is to configure a database. Please watch my previous video tutorial Configure a Database on Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Link to this video tutorial can be found in description, as well as links to another interesting video tutorials. Thanks for watching, guys. Please leave questions and comments below, like my video and subscribe. Thanks for watching.